Hi, welcome to Dream Big Story Time. Today's story is Look at Me, Look at Me by Rose Williamson and Duane Motz. 你好，欢迎来到远大理想讲故事时间。今天的故事叫快看看我，看看我。Tammy Chameleon lived in a tree and was very good at hiding.Tammy turned brown on a brown branch and green on a green leaf. 卡米是一只变色龙，它生活在一棵树上，并且它很会伪装自己。卡米在棕色的树枝上就变成了棕色，在绿叶上就会变成绿色。It made it very easy to sneak up on yummy bugs.他特别容易就能偷偷接近好吃的虫子们。But Tammy didn't want to hide. She thought she was a very beautiful chameleon indeed. And she wanted all of the other animals to look at her. 但是卡米并不想躲起来，他觉得自己是一只非常漂亮的变色龙。所以想要其他所有动物都能看到它。She called out to the tree frogs, Look at me, look at me. 她向树蛙喊道，快看我，快看我。But the tree frogs could not see a green chameleon on a green leaf. 但是树蛙看不见在绿叶上的绿色变色龙。She called out to the lemurs, Look at me, look at me. But the lemurs could not see a brown chameleon on a brown branch. 她向狐猴喊道，快看我，快看我。可是狐猴也看不见在棕色树枝上的棕色变色龙。Cammy was very upset that no one could see her.She began to wonder what it would be like if she didn't always blend in.
卡米觉得特别难受，因为没有人看得到她。她想，如果她不会伪装，会是什么样子呢？
Cammy climbed down from her tree and concentrated very, very hard.
卡米爬下树，然后非常非常努力地集中注意力。
And turned red. Look at me, look at me, she called to the tree frogs. What a beautiful chameleon, they said.
她变红了，看看我，看看我，她对树蛙们喊道。哇，多么漂亮的一只变色龙呀，他们说。
Tammy practiced changing color all day. She was pink on a gray stone.
卡米整天练习改变自己的颜色，她在灰色的石头上变成了粉红色。
She was black on yellow sand.
她在黄色的沙滩上变成了黑色。
She was purple on an orange flower and orange on a purple flower.
它在橘红色的花瓣上变成了紫色，然后在紫色的花上变成了橘红色。
Look at me, look at me, she called to the lemurs. What a beautiful chameleon, they said.
快看看我，看看我，它对狐猴喊道。好一只漂亮的变色龙呀，他们说。
Cammy thought,She was the most beautiful chameleon in the whole world.
卡米觉得自己是世界上最美的变色龙。
Soon, she began to feel hungry and went home to her tree.
不久，她就饿了。她很快爬回到自己的树上。
Tammy climbed onto her brown branch and waited for a yummy bug. She waited and waited.
卡米爬到棕色树枝上，想等好吃的虫子飞过。他等呀等，等呀等。
She watched the other chameleons catching bugs on their sticky tongues, and her stomach rumbled. She was very hungry.
她看见其他的变色龙用黏糊糊的舌头都捕捉到了虫子，她的肚子开始叫个不停。她饿坏了。
Then, Cammy saw a group of bugs nearby. But before she could stick out her long tongue, they saw her beautiful colors and flew away.
然后卡米看见附近有一大群虫子，可就在她刚刚伸出长长的舌头时，虫子们看见她美丽的颜色，快速地飞开了。
What a beautiful chameleon! The laughing bugs called to her.
多么美丽的一只变色龙呀！虫子们嘲笑她说道。
Suddenly, Cammy felt very silly. A colorful chameleon couldn't hide like a plain brown chameleon.
卡米突然觉得自己很傻，一只五颜六色的变色龙是不会像普通的棕色变色龙一样的藏起来的。
Cammy knew that to catch bugs, she would need to blend in, so she concentrated very, very hard.
卡米意识到要捉住虫子，她就需要融入其中，所以她又努力地专心致志地想。
And changed color so that she blended in with her surroundings.
她变了颜色，最终和周边的环境融为一体。
Cammy had learned that it is not good to show off, and was happy being a regular chameleon again.
卡米认识到炫耀不是一件好事，并很高兴又变成一只普通的变色龙了。
But sometimes, just every once in a while, Cammy concentrated very, very hard.
但有时，只是偶尔那么一次，他会非常非常的集中注意力。
This is the end of the story.
好的，现在让我们来回顾一下语言点。第一个 ,chameleon, 变色龙。What a beautiful chameleon, 多美的一只变色龙呀。第二个 ,upset, 生气。She was upset that no one could see her.
她很生气，因为没有人能看到她。
第三个 ,beautiful, 美丽的。She is beautiful, 她真美。第四个 ,sticky, 黏糊糊的。Sticky tongues, 黏糊糊的舌头。
Okay, this is the end of the language part. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.
好了，今天的故事就到这儿，我们下期见吧。再见，拜拜。